All of us have in our veins the exact same percentage of salt in our blood that exists in the ocean. Therefore, we have salt in our blood, in our sweat, in our tears. We are tied to the ocean. When we go back to the sea, whether it is to sail or to wash it, we are going back from whence we came. One of Kennedy's speeches. Shout out to Rugby 721. I've never been in the ocean. Thank you. ice cream man. Not the Schwann's guy. Yep. Never went to the ocean. Fresh water, lakes, all around. Why would I ever have to go to the ocean? Kidding, yeah, that part of your speech must have been from a Mediterranean man, at least. Some type of fisherman. Fucking drink malt liquor.